5 Latvian dishes,
one of which I refused to try.
Stay until the end to see it.
Starting off at number 5,
we have a dessert made from soaked bread.
Next up,
Riga balsam,
with all its unforgettable impressions and emotions.
At number 3,
pork ribs with stewed sauerkraut.
Following that, we have a combo of gray peas with kefir.
And finally, this strange dish,
herring with cottage cheese.
At first sight, it's a little scary and repulsive, but my parents said it's delicious.